Hey guys, Jesse here with Metroline Direct. Lately I've had some people ask me how to get started with the new Poly phones. So when the phone boots up, at the top it says set admin password, and then down below it says old password. So people ask me, what's the old password? How do I get out of this screen? That kind of stuff. So in this video I'm going to show you what that's all about. So this phone here is a VVX450, but this would apply to pretty much any Poly phone that's running version 5.9.5 or higher. So the default password is 456, then you're going to press the down arrow button, enter your new password, and then press the down arrow button again, enter your new password again to confirm. Once you do that, you're probably going to be at this screen here, where the phone will show the model on the upper right corner, and an X next to it to show you that it's not programmed for anything yet, it's not connecting to any SIP server yet. So at this point, you can hold down the 1, 4, and 7 buttons. This screen will show you the MAC address in case you need to give that to your SIP provider. And this is going to show you the IP address of the phone, so you can browse to this in a web browser and program your phone. And it will also show you the firmware version in case you're wondering or in case the SIP provider wants to know. So now you guys know how to get past that set admin password screen. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If so, let me know by hitting that like button, and thanks for watching.